aboard to the North Freedom Elementary's live broadcast on Channel 98. Thanks for tuning in.
Hi there, my name is Colton.
And my name is Haley.
Today's broadcast is brought to you by the grapefruit. Grapefruit comes in many varieties, determinable by the color and state of ripeness. The most popular are red, white, and pink. They are a good source of vitamin C, contain the fiber pectin, and the pink and red hues contain a beneficial antioxidant. Studies have shown grapefruit help lower cholesterol. Make sure to eat one today.
The student of the week this week is first grader Anastasia J. from Mrs. Loven's science class. Way to go, Anastasia.
Today in history, in the year 1965, the Alabama Freedom March to protest the denial of voting rights to blacks led by Martin Luther King Jr. ended its journey on the steps of the state capitol of Montgomery, Alabama. By the time they reached the capitol, more than 25,000 people had joined the march. A few months later, President Lyndon Johnson signed the Voting Rights Act of 1965.
This week's birthdays are 5th grader Earl W. on March 24th, 3rd grader Noah T. on March 25th, and 4th grader Ashley R. on March 26th. Happy birthday to you all.
Today's weather will be 32 degrees and mostly cloudy.
For lunch today will be cheese pizza, tossed salad, peas, and fruit cocktail. Sounds delicious, doesn't it? Mmm.
Joke of the week is, what kind of hair do oceans have? Wavy.
The Battle of the Books book of the week is The Wrestling Game. A highly inventive mystery begins when 16 unlikely people gather for the reading of a very strange will of the very rich Samuel W. Westing. They could become millionaires depending on how they play the game. All they have to do is find the answer, but the answer to what? The Westing game is tricky and dangerous. Make sure to read this book to find out how it ends.
Here are the reminders of upcoming events. On Monday, March 28th, will be 4-H after school. On Tuesday, March 29th, will be Opera for the Young. Miss Call's class has been practicing very hard to get ready for this event. Also, please remind your parents that Family Fun Night is coming up on April 8th. Remind them to sign up to volunteer. We need to help to be able to have this event.
Our world is full of very interesting animals. Here are interesting animal facts. Did you know a rat can go without water longer than a camel can? An elephant can be pregnant for up to 2 years. Pigs can cover a mile in 7.5 minutes when running at top speed. A goldfish has a memory span of 3 seconds.
The word for today is moderate. This word means not too much or too little. A sentence using this word is, a moderate amount of exercise is good for everyone. Let's build our vocabulary by learning a new word every day.
That's all for now. The tip for the day is, make sure to eat a healthy breakfast every day. Studies show that children who eat breakfast do better in school. We can all use a little help getting an A on that weekly spelling test.
Thank you for watching and have a great day.
Toot toot!
Now please stand and join Anastasia J. and Abby K. from Mrs. Loven's science class for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.